मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड। माई सेल्फ रीना पटेल फॉर LJIIT। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज ऑल्टरनेटिव फ्यूल इन पावर सिस्टम इन ऑटोमोबाइल ब्रांच। टुडे वी डिस्कशन अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 5, बायोफ्यूल हाइड्रोजन। ओके, टुडे वी डिस्कशन अबाउट द टॉपिक इज simple definition of this hydrogen source and this production of hydrogen, then what is the advantage, disadvantage and application of hydrogen. Let we start. First we discussion about hydrogen. Okay, what is a hydrogen? What is a hydrogen? Means hydrogen is a zero emission fuel. This burn a means with oxygen, means it can be used as a fuel cell or IC engine. It has one is to be used in commercials for fuel cell vehicle, means H2+O2 is converted in water. Okay, it is a simple definition of this use as a fuel cell vehicle, fuel cell buses. Okay, it is also used for spacecraft. It is a very simple definition of this hydrogen is a fuel, zero emission. This fuel burn with oxygen, means it can be used as a fuel cell or IC engine. It is also the use of this commercial, this fuel cell vehicle such as also the space has been used as a fuel cell buses and also the use as a spacecraft, means different types of this fuel cell vehicle and also the main part of this fuel cell, the solid oxide and molten carbide fuel cell. It is a new technology development as a fuel cell vehicle, means hydrogen plus oxygen you can convert the water. It is a simple definition of this hydrogen. Then also the hydrogen as a clean fuel tank, means a fuel cell is produced of water, means hydrogen can be produced from a variety of this domestic resource and such as the natural gas as a power for biomass and the renewable attractive this fuel option for transportation and this electricity generation application. It is also used as a car in house for portable power and many more application. It is a simple definition what is a hydrogen. Okay, second point is source of hydrogen. Okay, what is the source of hydrogen? You can see the diagram, the various source of produce hydrogen. First is there, you can see the coal, sulfur and natural gas. It is a part of biomass in this gasification process. And also the next step is gas separation. And this hydrogen is provided by this use as a photocatalyst. Okay, then natural energy. Then you can this produce a heat process, then reforming process, this gasification and this gas separation, and this produce a hydrogen. Third is hydropower, then this tidal power, wind power, also the direct turbine generation to produce a electrical power, then this water electrolysis to produce a hydrogen. Also the solar, then nuclear energy and this solar energy. Okay, then main part is photovoltaic cells, PV, Cyrenge cycle, then provide this electrical power, then water electrolyze and produce a hydrogen. Solar, you can this photocatalyst and produce a hydrogen. Means various source of hydrogen to produce a hydrogen. Second point, then what is a production of hydrogen? There is a following method this consider suitable this hydrogen production. First is hydrogen is not a fuel, means simple and solar energy, conventional energy, nuclear energy is main part of this hydrogen. Means break down this water H2NO2 and convert this water, electrolyte of water, means electrical energy is to break down this water into H2 and O2. Second point is thermal decomposition. This it is a thermal decomposition and heat at high temperature 300 degrees Celsius to break down this water and convert it into H2 and O2. Then also the third is thermochemical method. Thermochemical method also the various source of this pure water and water vapor. The iron is lithium, then iodine. It is a thermal chemical method. This thermochemically reaction is take place. Then also the photobiolysis. Means photobiolysis is also the natural renewable energy source. Means the different types of this production method to break down this water is converted into H2 and O2. It is a production of hydrogen. Second point is, what is the advantage of hydrogen as a fuel? It is a first is natural and renewable energy, means carbon emission free. First point is carbon emission free. Second point is accessible and clean. It is a very clean fuel. Okay, then also the importance in science and technology. It is another third point is it is a important of science and technology. Also the renewable energy source, means it is a part of natural source. Water is natural source, means main is H2 plus O2. You can convert the H2O. It is environmentally also the eco-friendly. The fuel efficiency, it is another point of advantage of hydrogen fuel. So many advantage of hydrogen as a fuel in our technology. Then second is, what is the disadvantage of hydrogen as a fuel? The first is nitrogen dioxide emission. Okay, second point is storage issue. Okay, then also the high cost. Main disadvantage of this hydrogen is storage problem, and also the it is a very high cost. Okay, then also the highly flammable, it is another the disadvantage of as a hydrogen as a fuel. Okay, then also the climate change, the aggravation, another point of disadvantage of as a hydrogen as a fuel. So simple, as a hydrogen as a fuel, our technology, the advantage and disadvantage of hydrogen as a fuel. Then next is, what is the application of hydrogen as a fuel? Okay, the first is for residential use in electricity, for lighting and for operating in domestic appliance, could be generated as a fuel cell in which hydrogen as a use as a fuel. It is the first point of this application of this hydrogen as a fuel. Second is for as alternative transportation of this fuel, main part also the alternative transportation of this fuel, and also the for alternative fuel for aircraft. It is another point of application of this hydrogen as a fuel. And for industrial use, many potentially this use for hydrogen in industry, either as a fuel or a chemical reducing this oxygen removal agent in the economic water favorable. It is another point of application of hydrogen as a fuel. Okay, today we discussion about the, what is the simple definition of this hydrogen. Okay, then also the manufacturing this process, different types of this production process to source and this production process to produce hydrogen. Hydrogen is simple, the different types of this method, electrolyze method, thermal decomposition method, then this photobiolysis. It is another this method, this production of this hydrogen. Then what is the advantage and disadvantage and this various application of this hydrogen as a fuel. And also the another application is for electrical power generation. This main part is electrical power generation. Okay, thank you.